Gripke, the rocket scientist.
What are the 11 dimensions in string theory? There are actually 10 dimensions in string theory, 4 of which we understand, and the 11th being M-theory, which no one knows how it's supposed to look, but should be there. In our universe, there are 4 dimensions, 3 of space, and 1 of time. Still don't see it? If an ant was traveling down the length of a hose, it will never find itself. But if it traveled around the circumference of the hose, it will come back to the same location.
But Ricky, when will I ever need string theory in my life?
The next time your teacher asks for your homework, instead of saying your dog ate it, tell her,
Sorry teacher, I left it in the 9th dimension.
Want to learn more fun facts about science? Subscribe to our YouTube channel.